per hour. Impact with at least three of these buildings directly below will be unavoidable, and will contact with all the fuel storage tanks.